all of you all deserve a world-class facility here at Hadley and a world-class transportation system so you can get around and do the things that you all need to do without having to worry about an ever-increasing amount of cost.
Our trolley service supports more than 5.4 million riders every year. And I know as this one starts operating, those numbers are going to go up significantly because this is something that your community has been asking for a long time.
I think this is a great opportunity that gives a safe way to travel without having to worry about it. I think it is a big opportunity also for the elders.